That's me. And these are the hats, the single lines. Sorry about my voice, I have kind of allergies right now. But peep these. I consider these single lines also, even though they're cords. And these two, just because they're basically single lines with pinstripes. And those are like a bunch of hats I need to sell. So, get at me. And here we are. So, let's start with the Reds. This Reds going down. This one, I wasn't a big, I liked it, but I wasn't about to pay what they were asking for. But I found it on eBay once while I was on the stairs at the gym, because I do that and it makes it go a lot faster. I was like, damn, $35, might as well. So I got this one. I love it. I mean, it's not brand new, but I love it. The only thing that was bad is it came and it smelled like smoke, like someone owned it, was smoking with it, and I was kind of pissed. But no, it's fine. There's the red one. There you go. This one's a classic. Being from San Diego, you gotta love the Clippers. They started here, or I don't know if they started here, but they were here for a while. Before I was born, obviously. But this one's just an overall clean hat. Maybe not. But it's super nice, super clean. Maybe we gotta shape it once more. But, yep. One of the goodies. Here's another one, one of the Reds, my last red. 49ers, classic hat, everybody had one. Speaking of that, I just found a dead stock with tags, 49ers starter jacket around the corner for $20, and it has tags on it, brand new.
Thank you very much.
This one, pretty dope. Very old school, has the first gen snaps. I believe the first gen snaps. I don't know. I like it. Fits nice. Really wool. You know, that really good feeling wool. It's just really nice. It's kind of racist, but I like it. I mean, not the fact that it's racist, but the fact that I like that. orange Buccaneers. This one's for sale, actually. It's kind of too orange. Very new, very brand new. Twill script. Since I don't have any yellow, it's Roy G. Biv, right? Let's go to green. This one's pretty classic. The Miami Hurricanes. Looks nice, very nice. This one, very cool. I kind of accidentally faked a bunch of people out yesterday. I edited a photo and made it look like jets were over my house. It looked cool. I didn't think people were going to take it seriously, but they did. Sorry if I tricked you. It was a cool photo though. This one was on eBay for real cheap. You know, it needs another shape, I think, but real nice. For some reason, I keep finding these hats. Like, I have like another one over there somewhere. But dolphins, you know. Dolphins. Very cool. Both of them very nice. I restored one of these. I'm not sure which one it was. I don't know. Probably this one. Who knows? Whatever. They're cool. I like them. This one I got in a trade. Pretty sweet. Pretty sweet trade. Traded my Black Dome Hornets script for this one. It's pretty nice. This one, probably one of my favorites. Probably top three. I don't wear it enough, though. But I definitely did wear it enough because it's kind of dirty. It was brand new when I got it for really cheap on eBay. Like, this is like one of my first hats I ever got. I had to get it. I was into Sharks for a while. I have like every script except for the Heather or Heather. I call them Heathers. It's a cooler name. Yeah. We got this one. Orioles. I mean, Oilers. My friend Johnny gave me this one. Local guy, way back vintage. Shout out to you, buddy. Thanks for taking all my San Diego hats, you jerk. Okay. This one's very classic. Everybody wants it because of Eazy-E. Very nice. First gen snaps. I call them first gen snaps. I'm not sure what they are, but that's what I call them. Take a minute for this one. No Words Needed. Probably my third favorite hat. Got the old snaps, of course. Very rare, very wanted, very nice shape. Oh my god, shape. Just wow. Only problem is there's a moth hole right here, but ridiculous. This one's just very classic. My stepdad's a big Ram fan. I grew up liking them a little bit. Very cool. Los Angeles Rams. I think the R just gets me every time. This one, don't really wear it much, but I do like it a lot. I got this from my buddy Edwin. Vintage snaps. Based in San Diego. He's one of my homies. Sold me a few of these, actually. This next one is probably... This is my all-time favorite. It's always going to be my all-time favorite. Like, no matter what. Shouts out to Rami. To J. Rami. He didn't sell it to me, but... He sold it to my friend, who then sold it to me. But... What can I say? Look at this condition, too. Never shaped it. It just came like this. Dimples and all. Oh my god. I love this hat so much. Never leaving me. Don't ask. If you ask, I'm not gonna answer. Just, yeah. Favorite hat of all time. Totally forgot. But this counts. My favorite single line in bucket hat form. Very beat up. Very old. I don't want to wash it. I don't really wear it because it doesn't fit me, but I'm not going to sell it. I love it. Brothers, man. We got to keep them together. That's it. Hey, whatever. This one's another top. Very, 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 very cool. It is worn mostly by me. See this? I have to get that out soon. I was an idiot, but I wore this thing way too often. It's okay, though. It's my favorite hat. Second favorite hat. Padres and then Chargers. That's how the order goes. This one is like a go-to hat. I mean, if you can see that script, just like it reflects like crazy. It's so beautiful. I love this hat. This one, I know a lot of people go crazy for. Mostly got it just because it reminded me of this. If it was the 90s style. Soon I'll find one of these though in the Padres. That would be ridiculous. But my homie Cali Nino, I don't know. Sorry, man. But you can check him out. I kind of brought him to Instagram. He was more of an eBay guy, and so he's the homie. He hooks me up all the time. Really good guy. This one's pretty sick. Very sick. Very clean. Always wanted this one for some reason. Probably because it's one of my favorite starter jackets. But very clean. Very, very clean. This one, too. I haven't really worn this one yet. I have to put a lint roller to it. It's a little linty. But very cool. It reminds me of the Aztecs hat. I wasn't going to make this video until I got my Aztecs hat. My Aztec single line script. But it's been too long, and I'm still waiting for it. Somebody hook it up, please. That's like the only hat I want so much. That would be like my second favorite hat behind the Padres. I just need it for the SD collection. Come on, check it out. Look at that. It needs to be right there. Look at these. Oh my god. yeah, but this one's cool. Reminds me of the Aztecs. This one's also a go-to hat. Whenever I don't know what to... I don't know, it's just really classic. Just really cool penguins. I don't know, just really, really, really cool script. Corduroys. Same hat, just in the cord version. The cord Wolfpack. Very nice. Fits really nice. Fits like a regular snap. This one I saw on eBay for like, I think like 17 bucks or something. And I liked it, so I got it. Very cool. This one I got in a lot. This is probably the nicest. The color on this thing is beautiful. I don't know. I pretty much got it for you too. This one too. This came with it. Shout out to my boy, the Fire God. Another local San Diego friend. He's the homie for sure. Hooks it up all the time. Yeah, this one's sick too. I don't know if this would be considered a single line, but found this on eBay with all the pins and all that. Reminded me of my grandpa. He had almost the same exact hat, and so I had to get it, you know. Cool. This one, I don't know, I saw on someone's Instagram. I forgot who, I'm sorry. I'm not good with keeping track of that. I buy too many. But I saw this on someone's Instagram, and I had to grab it. Just very cool, very clean. Like brand new Expos. You don't really see too many Expos stuff, so I was like, yeah, I'll get that. So yeah, I got that. And then this is another beauty. The Chargers. This is this classic. Got this for $12. Told this guy on eBay. He didn't know what he had, I don't think. But he had an auction. I saw it within like the first 2 minutes. I messaged him. I said, hey buddy, would you sell it for... I think he had it at like $2. I was like, hey, I'll give you what I have in my PayPal, which is only $12. He's like, you know what? And I told him this whole story about how I live in San Diego, blah, blah. He said, you know what? Yeah, you're good. You're cool. You can take it. So I got it for $12. I love it. It's pretty rare, too. Brand new. I love it. Well, these, I guess, are single lines, too. Timberwolves. You probably are going to say something about they're not single lines or whatever, but they're pretty much single lines. It's the same. Hornets. Very nice. This is for trade. Yeah, hit me up. The Lakers. This one just looks classic. It's a classic hat. Ooh. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Just put that on top there. And then Sharks one. Like I said, I have pretty much all the Sharks hats too. Yeah. That's my single lines. That's it. Hope you enjoyed that. I'll shorten it down. Right now it's at 11 minutes. Hopefully I'll make it to like 7. Maybe less. Let's hope for less. Catch you later. Follow me on Instagram. PJMont3. Yeah. Deuces. Charge is about to play. Alright. I'm rewatching this video and realizing how much of a nerd I've become. It's like I'm talking about Pokemon cards or something. It's a passion, you know. I love it. If you love it, embrace it, you know. Smoke.